A group of pro-Ukraine picketers were roughed up today in Moscow by thugs wearing camouflage uniforms, according to a two-minute video clip posted to the internet. Russian blogger Anastasia Zotova published photographs of the confrontation on her Twitter page. Kremlin-backed gangs throughout Russia have often attempted to intimidate critics of Russian President Vladimir Putin, who continues to deny annexing Ukraine last March and fueling a one-year Russian invasion of eastern Ukraine.